Okay, so today we're going to be talking about the amazing hover lamp and how to get it hovering. So first I'm going to show you what it looks like with the shade off. This is the shade. It has three settings, both top and bottom on, bottom on, top on, and off. Okay, so first, it's a very nice lamp. First, we're going to start out by putting this disc onto the lamp. First step is it has to be plugged in. So it's already plugged in, but that's number one. If you don't plug it in, it won't hover. It's still a magnet, see? Okay, now we're going to take this black insert, sit it on top here in the middle. And we're going to place this magnet round side down. Okay. First, we're going to place this on. Then get your magnet round side down. Sit it on there. Wait till it stops bouncing around. It should spin freely now inside there. If it doesn't, then your lamp is probably not level. So this has to be level. Takes a steady hand. And you can see now that it's hovering. Put the light on so you can see it. See it spinning. I've seen them where they're balanced so good that they never stop spinning. Next step is we're going to take our shade and carefully place it on the magnet without disturbing it. Voila! There you have it. It's the amazing hover lamp. And it'll pretty much stay that way. If it gets to spinning, it'll just keep spinning. Just make sure you're on a level surface, front and back, side to side, and you should have no problem hovering it. Pretty cool. Pretty cool little light. Oh, and by the way, if you pull the plug by accident or whatever, the shade's going to go flying and the magnet's going to hit the lamp. So, round side down. Okay. Open it up. Pick this up. Takes a steady hand.